Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we use simple everyday things to show you some science that's at work. But instead of explaining that science, we challenge you to hop online and see if you can do some research and find out what's going on all on your own. Today, you're going to need two glasses that are the exact same size and a birthday candle. Now we're going to be setting this birthday candle in a glass and we need it to stand up. So to do that, I'm going to take this binder clip, put the birthday candle in the binder clip, and now the candle should stand up in the glass.
Next, we need to wet a paper towel and then squeeze out all the extra water.
So now we're going to stand our candle up inside our glass. Good to go. Now you need an adult to help you light the candle. Candle is lit. Now I'm going to cover that cup with the wet paper towel and then flip this cup upside down and hold it, press down firmly until the candle goes out.
Here we cover go. It, flip it,
push. So the candle is out. Let's try and lift this cup up and see what happens. Grab the top. And it looks like they're stuck together. The question is, why? Now you definitely want an adult to help you with this, and you want to be careful, especially if you're using glasses, because they could come apart and separate. But your scavenger hunt for the day is, why did these two glasses stick together? Now, if I pull them apart, watch what happens. Did you hear that? That's a clue as to why they stuck together. You might want to hop on our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and check out some videos we have on air pressure. You could also hop on some other science websites and see if you can find out the answer there. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool and it really is everywhere. Happy hunting and thanks for watching.